I was named for my father, who was Carl, and I don't know where they got the Dave, but that's the one I've gone by all my life because I went two Carls.
I was named for my grandmother, and I was born on March 20th, 1939, here in Roslyn, Washington. I would go to Sumner and pick berries and earn money for, pocket money. And that's where I met Dave.
I didn't really date real steady until I met Fran. And I have to say, really, she was my first real girlfriend, I had girlfriends, but my first true love, I'd have to say Fran was.
His hair was real short and it was kind of reddish and, he was good looking. He still is good looking.
So there was mixed emotions about us getting married at the time because I think her mom wanted her to go on to college, which she did. She went on to college and then I sailed away and then I came back a year later basically and we got married then and then we were in the Navy ever since. A lot of times they would fly the mail in to the carriers that was with us, and then the carriers would distribute them to all the ships in the fleet. So we kept in touch by letters.
It was hard, and I had the three kids, and frankly, you never know whether you're going to see them again or not, And it's a good thing I have the three little ones because I don't know what I would have done without them.
It's so easy to remember the good things, and those things make you happy, But I tear up every time I hear taps and when the flag flies in front of me. When I think about some of the guys, but that's got to be normal, because I don't think if you can't cry, you're not a man. If I were to say who's influenced my life the most, I'd have to say my wife.
I would say that my husband is really, really an influence in my life because he's my pillar. He's the strong one in the family. And without Dave, I don't know what I'd do.
If you don't take something away from every relationship, you're really missing out.
We've had a lot of tough times in our life, and somehow your family we get together and your family gets you through those times.
You get through the tough times because, one, that you have support, and whether it be your family or friends, you have the support, and also you have a faith. And you've got to have that because we can't answer all the questions. My name is Carl David Dyvelbiss.
My name is Fran Dyvelbiss.
And this is my life.